Now over to Eau Claire Memorial, visiting Lacrosse Central in girls' hoops. Central would get an early lead as Lily Weirs calls for the pass, lays the ball in the hoop over two defenders. A little later, the Old Abes would pass around the perimeter where Jenna Sorensen knocks down the triple. And back and forth we would go. Raiders miss the perimeter here, but Aaliyah Bowman would collect the rebound and score. A last-second shot gives Central a 41-39 win.